The System for Cross-Domain Identity Management, or SCIM, is a lightweight protocol and REST/JSON-based standard designed to manage identities in heterogeneous applications and services. SCIM promotes interoperability because you can use a common set of REST API requests for creating, searching, modifying, or deleting identities, such as users or groups, on any service compliant with the standard. So how do SCIM requests work? Let's say you want to create an entity called user with a few details, such as first name, last name, and an email in the identity management system using SCIM. The SCIM standard defines the HTTP method, protocol, host server, resource URL, headers, and the message body in JSON format. The JSON body contains the schema definition, along with attributes and values for the request. To create a user, let's make a post request and send to the /user's endpoint in the identity management system with required post headers. The JSON request payload contains details about the new user. The identity management system returns the HTTP response code 201 to confirm that the user was created. It also returns a JSON output about the user containing the user ID. The ID can be used in future requests as reference to manage this user entry. The SCIM standard supports other operations or HTTP verbs using different URL endpoints that are compatible with the REST architecture style. The SCIM standard also defines other features, such as attribute filters and search criteria, that can be used to filter search requests. For example, you can make a GET request and send to the /groups endpoint to search for groups with required GET headers in the identity management system. It returns a JSON response with the names of all groups. You can make a GET request and send to the /groups endpoint to search for the marketing group with required GET headers in the identity management system. It returns a JSON response with the name of the marketing group. You can make a GET request and send to the /groups endpoint to search for groups that start with Mark along with their members with required GET headers in the identity management system. It returns a JSON response with the name of all groups that start with Mark along with their members. A portable and lightweight REST/JSON-based standard that can manage identities in heterogeneous systems. That's SCIM. To learn more about cloud standards such as REST/JSON, OAuth, OpenID Connect, and SAML, check out the other videos in the series. Thank you for watching.